Most of the runners that took part in the Baton Relay, the Queen's Baton Relay that was held this morning, or this afternoon. And now we see Marcus by the PNG Defence Force. That is a very plane that dropped our
paratrooper that went down with the flag in the opening ceremony.
And did a couple of dives. But now we watch the Governor for West New Britain, Honorable Sasindran Muthuvel. This very baton, it traveled from London with a message from the Queen. It will be announced at the opening of the Commonwealth Games, the 2018 Commonwealth Games that is going to be in Gold Coast, Australia. And there we have it.
The Prime Minister just lifted the baton to...
It was World AIDS Day.
Yes, and rightfully as the Minister for Health, I should be officiating this. And
one of the custodians is holding up there. It came through to our PNG Games, did its round on the tracks that all our lovely athletes from each province came to fight hard. And